Hi, welcome to another video presentation by Virgin Coconut Oil. This video we will talk about coconut oil and cholesterol. Coconut oil has been accused of increasing cholesterol, particularly the bad cholesterol, the LDL. Dr. Mary Enig, expert on lipid biochemistry and nutrition, said, when researchers fed animals hydrogenated coconut oil that was purposely altered to make it completely devoid of any essential fatty acids, the animals fed the hydrogenated coconut oil as the only fat source naturally became essential fatty acid deficient. Therefore, their serum cholesterol increased. The hydrogenated coconut oil used in animal studies led scientists to conclude that coconut oil increases serum cholesterol, the cholesterol in the blood. Same results have been demonstrated by feeding other hydrogenated oils such as cottonseed, soybean, or corn oils. When animals are fed unprocessed or unrefined coconut oil, a completely different picture ensued. In 1980, Hostmark and co-workers compared cholesterol profile of rats by feeding them 10% unprocessed coconut oil and 10% sunflower oil. Their research demonstrated that rats fed with coconut oil had significantly lower VLDL or very low density lipoprotein and higher HDL than those fed with sunflower oil. And also in 1981, Award compared cholesterol profile of rats by feeding them 14% unprocessed coconut oil and 14% safflower oil. And they found that rats fed with safflower oil had 6 times more total cholesterol accumulation than those fed with natural coconut oil. So the conclusion is, increase in serum cholesterol is due to 1. Deficiency in essential fatty acid due to hydrogenated oil, or trans fatty acid from hydrogenated or partially hydrogenated oil. As we have seen, junk science has misled people, including scientists, health professionals, and ordinary people for decades and generations. To find out the truth about coconut oil, we need to go back to history and look at what happened to the experiments or the research that led people to believe that coconut oil is bad. To find out more about the truth about coconut oil, saturated fat, and cholesterol, click on the link in the description box below this video. Thank you.